Well, guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome to another Matchday vlog, guys. It is West Brom versus Middlesbrough today. I don't really know how to feel about this one today, guys. Middlesbrough, they've not had a great start at the moment in the Championship. They've had two defeats and one draw. West Brom, I've completed the trifecta. We've had one win, one draw and one defeat. Obviously, we want to make it two wins in two at home. And Middlesbrough, obviously, they need to get themselves a result today. Because, I mean, if they don't get another result, they're going to be in big trouble. But, yeah, I'm going to be confident. I'm going to say it's going to be 2-0 Albion. I'm going to say Asante will get himself a goal and Jason Malumbi. So, yeah, guys, that is my prediction. Let's go to the Hawthorns. Can we make it two wins at home? Let's go and find out. Come on, you Baggies!
So we got there, number one, Sendier, and number two, Thomas Smith, six, Dale Fry, seven, Adrian Clee, eight, Brian Creed, nine, Manuel Matagar, 10, Morgan Rogers, 16, Captain John Nelson, 18, Samuel Silvera, 26, Darrell Edelman, 27, Lucas Pina. Substitute tomorrow this afternoon on 23, Tom Butler, 32, Jamie Jones, 4, Al Harza, 11, Simon Jones, 14, Alex Gilbert, 17, Daniel Pierre, 19, Josh Bobo, 21, Marcus Bruce, 25, okay, Hawthorns, let's get you in a your Baggies line up for this afternoon. In goal, number 24, Alex Palmer. Number two, Darnell Furlong. And number four, Cedric Keebrand. And number six, Shemi Ajay. Number seven, your captain, Jay Wallace. Number eight, Jason Lumberby. Number 10, Matty Phillips. 15, Eric Peters. Number 19, John Swift. Number 21, Brandon Thomas Asante. And by number 35, Okar Yakushlu. On the bench for the Baggies this afternoon, number 33, Josh Griffiths, 3, Connor Townsend, 5, Kyle Bartley, 9, Josh Madger, 14, Daniel Chalmer, 17, Jeremy Sarmiento, 27, Alex Mallett, 31, Tom Fellows, 34, Ethan Ingram. Those are your sides for this afternoon. Kickoff less than half an hour away.
So there you go, guys, that was the team. I think it's pretty much unchanged from when we played Leeds. So, yeah, still a good side. We've got Asante starting, Wallace, Phillips, so obviously that's the full three. Lumbi, Okiflu, I mean, they're all in the midfield. Yeah, I'm still going to say it's going to be 2-0. And, yeah, I mean, Middlesbrough have their debut striker, that Emmanuel Latte, Emmanuel Latte is starting for Middlesbrough. They've got also former Albion Academy player Morgan Rogers starting as well, so yeah, that's interesting. And yeah, kick-off's half an hour away, and yeah, I'll see you then, guys. Yes, Yes, we've got the liquidator on.
Long ball in.
Yes! Yes! Get in there, Cedric Kiffray! Come on!
Sarah Regis, sir.
on, Furlong. Go on, and again. Someone get there. Ah. Oh. Put it in. Go on. Two over it. Over it by Furlong. I mean, he could put a good long throw in, but he can't put a good cross in. Come on, Matt.
Put it in.
Oh, oh, watch out. Oh. Go on, Matty, and again. Go on. Put it in. Put it in. Oh, all right, another throw. We are Albion, so we are Albion. We are Albion, so we are Albion. Gone Boro sing, we're singing our own, we're singing our own,
the ball. We're singing our own.
Come on, Matty,
we're all the Albion, we're singing our own,
oh. Come on, Jay, good control. Come on, Mullumby, ooh. Yes, he's still got it. Well done. Oh! Ooh, nearly. Go on, Wallace. Well done, Wallace. Here we go. We're playing it better now. We're playing it all around well. Go on, Peters. No. Yes, and again, Shoot! Yeah! Oh, yes! Oh, my God! What a goal! What a goal! John Swift! John Swift! John Swift! Yes! Come on! Yes! What a goal! He kept going! And he put it in the back of the net! No chance! Oh my God! What a goal is! Another look at that, guys! If you didn't get it going well, here you are! Oh! Beautiful! Absolutely beautiful! It's 2-0. I mean, that was a brilliant finish by Shreve. I mean, Boro. Oh. Wow. Just while I was saying that, Middlesbrough have just scored. I shouldn't have really been talking. I should have just recorded what happened then. But,
wow.
Middlesbrough got a goal back. I don't know who scored it. I couldn't hear. But, all into the box. All into the box and headed home. But yeah, come on, Albion! Keep it going! Keep the goals coming! Come on! Come on, close them down! Uh oh! Get it going! Get it going! Get it going! Keeper! Right, no, never mind. Right, guys, there we go, it's half time. It's West Brom 2, Middlesbrough 1. You know what? It's been actually quite entertaining. I mean, Middlesbrough, with this passing up from the back, I mean, it's got to stop.
it's seriously got to stop, because I don't think I got it on the camera, but we nearly conceded. I mean, the JA got tackled and we nearly could have conceded, but luckily we didn't. I mean, two great goals. I mean, Cedric Kickline, what a finish that was. And for John Swift having a go on his ball, driving forward, and he put it in the back of the net. And as soon as I was talking, one of the Middlesbrough players scored from a header, crossed in, and it went. But yeah, we've got to try and not stand off from them. We've got to go forward. We can't let them just keep having the ball. We can't stand off them. Right now, for the second half, I have no clue how this is going to go. It's going to go two different ways, but it's been very entertaining, and right now it's been very positive from the Albion. We're still winning 2-1 up, and we'll see what happens in the second half. Come on, Albion.
Oh my God! I didn't get the goal, but we punished Middlesbrough! Senny Diaz, what are you doing? What were you doing? What on earth were you doing? Brandon Thomas Asante, get in there! Get in there! What was he doing? Seriously, what were you doing? Here's another look. There you go. Dieng, that's what happens when you play out from the back, you get punished. Asante nicks it off Dieng, look at that. And there you go, it's in the back of the net. Just inside 2 minutes, to Brandon Thomas Asante makes it free. Senny Dieng, what on earth was he doing? That's what happens when you play out from the back. It never works and you get punished. But that is 3-1. Asante, I thought he buffed it, but he didn't. Thank God for that. It's 3-1. Come on. That was a good run then from Matt Phillips. Well done. Come on, don't do what Middlesbrough do and play out from the back. Come on, get it gone, man. Good ball. Wait, no, Matty! Never mind. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, what's going on here? Yellow card. Oh, my God! He's got sent off! Hey! Middlesbrough number 2 gets sent off! Middlesbrough number 2, they're down to 10 men. That's a second yellow. And it's just getting bad to worse now for Middlesbrough. Go on, Matty. Oh my God! Shouts handball. Go on, Yokosu. Yes, well done. Get stuck in there.
Stand up if you want lawyer.
Well done, Phillips. He's had a good game today. Change for Albion, off comes Wallace and on comes Sarmiento. He's had a good game as well, Joe Wallace. Hey! Oh! 4 months. Oh, he's put it in. Oh. Again, Albion being their own worst enemy, and Middlesbrough have a penalty. And that is what happens when you piss about from the back. Stop. I wish we would just... Oh, my God. We let them in too much. 83 minutes played, and Middlesbrough now have a penalty. Let's just hope Palmer can get a save. Marcus Force, I believe, is taking it. Come on, Palmer. Come on, Palmer, please. That's what happens when you let them in back into the game. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's 3-2. Come on, just hold on, Albion, for God's sake. Come on, Somiento. Come on, please. Emily. Oh no! Sarmiento! Yeah! Jeremy Sarmiento! Oh my God, pitching Vaders on the pitch! Pitching Vaders as well! We got Bugs on the pitch! We got Sarmiento scoring! Yeah! Well, Jeremy Sarmiento gets his first goal for the club. First Albion goal. And that was a great goal as well, yeah. It was a great goal. Oh my God, I don't think I'm going to have a voice tomorrow. Because right now I've been shouting so much.
Oh shit!
From the pushing about at the back and playing out from the back and not doing any attack. Finally, Jeremy Sarmiento takes it well and it's a goal. Come on! Throw the doors. Here we go. Ball played in and it's already overdone. Surely now. There we go, guys. Bloody hell. That definitely was a match. And Albion come out on top. And let's finish in Albion 4, Middlesbrough 2. Sarmiento, I mean, the goals, I mean, they were brilliant goals today. One thing that would have to be improved though next time. Bloody hell, Man United, bring it back 3-2. What's got to be improved? He's like, Corberan, he's got to stop making so many changes. So obviously he thinks the game is won. It's literally, even though you're in a comfortable position where you're winning, the game's never done. But it doesn't matter. It's 4-2. We got the win. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want. And I'll see you in a bit, guys.